Hey everyone, my name is John Thompson. I'm really excited to hang out with you guys in a few weeks at the Young Adult Retreat you're all gonna gather around. And I'm excited to come for a few reasons. Number one, we've got a lot of mutual friends, but deeper than that, I can't wait to share what I really believe God actually has given me for your gathering. I'm gonna simply address this question. I know you're all young adults now, but what type of Christian movement do we need in the next 20 or 30 years? And so I'm gonna talk about what might God be asking you to think about and become now? So in 5, 10, 15, 20, 30 years from now, you not only love Jesus more, but the church in Canada is more vibrant and more on point than even now. Hopefully you're excited, ready to come, hang out, have fun together, but also to really significantly learn and listen to what maybe the Spirit is actually saying to us in this critical moment. Look forward to getting to know you.